When I told Mr. Tipton the story of Luke Fortune, he said that he was confident that Luke would grow up to his second million. I'll be back in a moment to tell you about next week's Millionaire. Next week, I'll bring you the story of Jack Martin, the man who received $1 million the day before he was scheduled to be executed. I'll see you next week with the story of another Millionaire.